We are all designed with a DNA. A strand that makes us unique and yet connected to others. So is God's original intent for the church. A blueprint of missional, relational, and incarnational strands that together are so beautiful.